We're working on tissue engineering of cartilage. So we take the patient's bone marrow and get the stem cells, and then outside their body, we grow them into a cartilage. And then this cartilage will replace the damaged ones. We give stem cells biological and chemical signals so that we can guide them, differentiate them into cartilage cells. The unique part of our work is we provide a three-dimensional environment so that they can grow into native-like cartilage tissue with the appropriate structural organization. One of the advantages of this technology is a simple, minimal, invasive procedure can take bone marrow cells so that we don't need to hurt the patient's own cartilage. We hope this technology can be developed to treat early degeneration in the joints so that we can reduce the invasive joint replacement surgery for the elderly. In the long term, we hope the technology can revolutionize the way that we treat cartilage injuries, and this approach can be developed into personalized treatment for many other tissue injuries.